Hi guys, so welcome back to Junrys Vlog. As a first video reaction, let's go to our favorite country, which is Russia. Privet and SPASIBO to our Russian friends. How are you all guys? I hope you're doing well and amazing. And the title of this video that we need to do some reaction for today is the boys choir of the Glinka choir school from St. Petersburg, and this is part 6. Also, I hope you'll be having fun and enjoy watching with this one, and credit to the owner also with the video I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click on subscribe button, click on notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions to any Russian videos or whatever artists that you can suggest, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video request. So let's get to it guys. So know what they will bring us in the table of this amazing choir all the way from St. Petersburg.
Wow, thank you so much for this video.
Because I always love listening with choir. They're so young. Wow. Oh, nice. I love the humming part of it. This is perfection. Like the humming part of it, it's beautiful. How amazing that is. I was expecting that he is a tenor voice. Oh my goodness, but he's base, it's so like so clear as a water, and it's like beautiful to listen. And the one who started with the song, the ratatata thing, it's like he's just so calm and beautiful the way how he did it. The choir master did an amazing job of making like this one, the arrangement, it's so beautiful. Goodness gracious, this is like wow, a wow moment for me, hearing with those beautiful voices, the changes of the tone, and the way how the soloist perform in a bass form, but it's so clear, like beautiful, the way how just sing his part, and that's fantastic. Wow, really incredible. I'm enjoying with this. I love the arrangement this one. This is perfection. Your talent. I like his angelic bass, but the way when he sang, a beautiful bass tone. His voice. This is amazing. I love it. I'm enjoying with it. That's how you do it. That's how you perform. These young kids are so wonderful. Also so talented, and the master, like the master of the choir, he is such a give an amazing performance also of doing this. And this is how you do it. The arrangement of the song, it's such a phenomenal, and the way how this young choir perform it so nicely, it's so profoundly moving and uplifting, also painfully melancholic. And this is like a juxtaposition of incoherent and this like in the images that can whip you. Such a fantastic performance. I enjoying every detail of the song of these kids perform so nicely. Wow, bravo and kudos to these guys. I was so happy watching and listening to them. What an amazing and incredible performance of them. I hope, guys, you enjoyed watching with this one because I enjoyed it so much. And if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video, guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and share and subscribe also with my channel. This is Junrys Vlog at the React saying stay humble, stay positive, guys. If you want to connect, my social media account is in here. If you want to connect, my second account is in the description box below. Privet and SPASIBO to our Russian friends. Have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye and see you in my next video reaction. God bless po and mabuhay tayong lahat.